Great Sounds are here!
Hey guys, YouTube. This is, hope that was YouTube here. So, same for the, Bosch, Vapor Ecosigns Drive WAT-2371GB-Ecosign-Washing-Machine / 69 washing machine. And having the Bosch Series 4 WTN-82-60°/1 condenser center dryer, AKG condenser center dryer, and having the Siemens iCenter IQ Drive X Class, the WM140-492°/72 washing machine, and having the Blomberg AKG AA Class Screen Plus TKF-A4-500-850 condenser heat pump dryer. So, yeah. So as you can see, guys, I haven't been doing any videos lately with the Hoppy Lovers YouTube anyway. So as you can see, I've returned back to Hoppy Lovers YouTube now, as you can see anyway. So yeah, so as you can see, I haven't been doing any videos for a long time, because since nearly 3 months ago, something like that. So yeah, because I haven't been videoing the Siemens iSense IQDrive X Cluster for since nearly three and a half months anyway. I would have to say though, but it's nearly 3.5 months I haven't been filming this machine anyway. So yeah. As you can see, guys, there has been a few changes here. Just you can see, look, anyway. We've got the desktop. As you can see, everything has all been changed around here. As you can see, look, anyway. So as you can see, we just got a few of those tool washing machines that have been moved anyway. So yeah, we just got some of the tool washing machines that currently just been moved over here anyway. As because from that, sadly though, because my dad had to put the new one of those desktop anyway. So as you can see, there's been a few changes with that anyway, with this station anyway. And you've got another toy washing machine there anyway. You've got me a Santa Plus dishwasher and then me a toy fridge anyway. And then on the side there, you've got me a toy oven, a Hoover, water soap pool, and a shower valley, and the Lego toy washing machine, which has the Miele one anyway. So as you can see, we've got some of the rows of the work in anyway. Some of the road sides are broken, which is this one and that road there anyway. But the other two areas are not working, which you guys should have remember seeing though, the two Miele W146 anyway. So and the other row, those five rows there are not working, and especially same with those four rows as well anyway. But as you can see, this one here, that's based, I don't know whether you can see like my camcorder's a bit out of focus, I don't know why. But anyway, there you go. But it's a bit dark anyway, as you can see. As you can see, this is the what's it called anyway? So you see here that this one is Beko 5KG WM5100. Anyway, this one, it kind of reminds me of that anyway. Reminds me of my grandparents' Beko style anyway, which his machine was the WM5100W 1400 spin. But this one here, that looks like a 1000 spin anyway, which is kind of like a 1000 RPM spin Beko anyway. So yeah. There's been a few changes apparently, guys. There's been a few changes with the garage lately anyway. So anyway, so as you can see, look, we are going to be doing some dressing gown though today anyway. And especially this is my new washing basket. Just you see, guys, this is my new washing basket anyway that my mum just bought me from last Monday. Anyway, and because it's bank holiday, but just to let you know, guys, anyway. So as you can see, we're washing two of those dressing gowns anyway, and also plus the zippers we're washing anyway. So I'm going to get them in anyway. I've got my sister's dressing gown anyway. I did manage to check the pockets of this one anyway, That's my mum's zippers anyway, which it looks like, you know, sort of colour of anything anyway. So yeah, I've got my mum's zippers anyway, and that's my mum's dressing gown anyway. And we've also got my sister's zippers as well anyway, so I thought we'd do dressing gowns and zippers anyway. As we haven't been filming this machine for such a long time anyway. So yeah. So anyway, so and also I've got some new detergent to try out. Anyway. So yeah, I've also got some new detergent to try out anyway. Which, you know, you guys haven't seen before anyway. So yeah, you guys haven't seen this before anyway. Which I have got it from Easter anyway. So as you can see, look, we are trying this detergent anyway, which is some Surf liquid detergent spoon bloss. This is a spoon bloss surf liquid detergent anyway. Now this one, I got this for Easter anyway. Now this is the new design detergent anyway, the Surf spoon blossom anyway, washing liquid. And I've also this softener here as well anyway. This is the Lenor outdoorable P pink blossom anyway. We're going to try Nap Apple Conditioner anyway, which is the newer detergent anyway. So as you can see, this is the new adorable pink blossom washing detergent anyway, which that one we haven't tried before anyway. This detergent there we haven't tried before anyway, but anyway, especially this reminds me of that cap anyway. The cap is very different on this compared to the ones I have still got. It's the Lenore Kiss Mystery Kiss anyway, my Supers Perform anyway, which, you know, this one's got designed rose anyway, which this one hasn't anyway. So anyway, we're going to put detergent in anyway. It's a bit weird with one handed anyway. As you can see, it comes with a small cap anyway. This comes with a small cap, it does. So, you know. There you go. One cap of that anyway. Into the washing compartment anyway. God, that liquid is a bit gooey anyway. Quite a gooey liquid, I have to say, anyway. Actually, I might have to put some more in because the dressing gowns will probably need a lot more washing action anyway. I thought it'd be naughty anyway, just put more in anyway. It's kind of weird though, because you know what Goya's thinking of anyway, the liquid kind of goes a bit gooey anyway. Anyway, I'm going to put this in as well anyway. Oh god, that conditioner, it smells nice actually. This one here, that smells absolutely gorgeous anyway. There you go. Just this one here, you just put it in anyway. I've also going to add some more conditioner to it as well anyway. Depends if this machine's going to suck sock like a mad though. Anyway, depends if this machine's going to suck sock anyway. Especially on the interim spins anyway. There you are. You guys have seen this anyway. It's a very much light show. Anyway, so programs I was thinking of doing for this one, we're going to do it on the Rapid 60 minutes anyway, with Void Degrees anyway, with going to select Water and Rinse Plus on that anyway. And the max spin for this one is a 400 anyway. So we're going to do it on Rapid 40 degrees today anyway. We're just going to do it on the Rapid 60 minutes, which is a 40 degrees anyway, and we're going to do Water and Rinse Plus anyway. And also I've got some other dressing gowns that's going into the Blomberg anyway. So yeah, we're going to do on the extra dry cottons anyway. So anyways, we're going to do it on Rapid 60 minutes at 40 degrees with 400 spin and Water and Rinse Plus anyway. Which will take 1 hour and 40 minutes. We're going to get hit start anyway. That's gonna sit there and just wait for the top up anyway. that's what this machine always does anyway. During the cold cycle, it always does this anyway. It always just sit there and just wait to be topped up anyway. That's what this machine always does anyway. It just always waits to be topped up anyway. There we are, now it's topping up anyway. So I'll catch you when it's just reached on main wash, yeah, so just see you on the main wash, guys. It's cheap, same as just now it's main wash, anyway, same as just now it is main wash. So anyway, so as you can see, we're not that's here on main wash, anyway, with surf, it's been blown washing liquid. So yeah, so as you can see, we've literally just about an hour, just about 1 hour a minute, as you see, look, we just got 1 hour a minute left on, main wash anyway. And as you can see, temperature it's just already at 40 degrees already though, as you can see, temperature's already at 40 degrees already. As you can see, temperature's already peaked about 40 degrees anyway. So it's a catch rinse on first spin and first rinse. It gets cheap. Seamers just nudging from the main wash, just nudging from the main wash anyway. And as you can see, we've got 48 minutes left anyway. As we're just now gaming for first intermediate spin. Looks as if, however, we might get a sun clock in this one anyway. Kind of looks as if we're going to get bad trash on this one. So nobody's going to spend that anyway for the first attempt. There we are now into second attempt. We probably will see how this machine copes with Sock anyway, especially on the rapid cycle. So yeah, especially you see what the sock is like anyway, and also especially the emergency rinse as well anyway. Better to see what the emergency rinse looks like anyway. Oh, that's a beauty sock. There we go. God, that sock's like, you can see that, that's like golden colour. That's like, basically to me, that's colour right there, it's golden, honestly. As you can see, now we're post two emergency bins. Anyway, just literally 47 minutes, we are. That sock's like, it wasn't really that thick though, to be fair, anyway. That's not really like the thick sock's like I ever see though, to be fair. I think because of that suds though, it's probably coming from my mum's zippers anyway. That's what that colour might have been anyway. I think that's what it might have been, I think. Oh wait, I think that goes into another entrance spin and does. Oh, maybe because it doesn't, it may be because, I think because when I was doing this wrestling gun, I did put on rabbit 16, but I think it only does two attempts of the entrance spin normally, because on the rapid it just normally does two entrance spins anyway. Which I think it normally does in the first spin, but it normally does two entrance spins on this. Obviously this makes no difference compared to a mixed fabrics one anyway, and the EZK one. You know, especially because with mixed fabrics though, when it goes emergency rinse, it only does one type of entrance spin, but because with rapid though, it's just, you know, because with rapid cycle, it's just, it only does two entrance spins, really. Not sure if this is going to do another sock or not, maybe, I'm not sure. Might probably do another sock, I don't know. It's literally, it's got 45 minutes now anyway. Not this time. That's not probably doing a sock anyway. That's going to go straight into the, what's it called, that spin it does. Yeah, it does about, does 1200 spin on this anyway. I think that's going to do 1200 spin and then stops anyway.
think that code looks about 800, I think. Yeah, that looks like 800 RPM, that does. Looks like 800. Oh wait, I think it stops at 1,000, it does. Actually, talking about that, it stops at 1,000. I think on the second spin, it probably would go to 1,200 on the second spin. And there we go, now into first rinse. As this is where it will probably do the cottons rinse, this will probably do the cottons rinse. You know, like this though, like it does on the cotton's 40 with speed perfect, it just, you know, with all mixed spurts, it does fast tumbles anyway, but it doesn't do so tumbles without the, I think because it doesn't do so tumbles with all mixed spurts, but without all mixed spurts, it only does so tumbles automatically, especially with speed perfect and all that, and especially without speed perfect, that also does so tumbles automatically. As you can see, the wall level is just literally cut about there. As you can see, look, literally just about there it did. Just filled about there it did. I suppose as if on the second spin we might get a Sunsea Water Dog. I don't know. Might be a medium soccer dog we might get anyway. Because the sock slog we had on the first spin, it was literally that thick the sock slog we just had, you know, on the first spin, it was just that thick it was. So I'll see you on the second spin and second rinse.
Hey guys, your Jeep Siemens just now due from the first rinse. Just now due from the first rinse. So as you see, we're now due from first rinse. As you can see, we've got 36 minutes left, and we're now into, as we just now due from the first rinse, and we're now going for the second intermediate spin. Let's see what the second spin looks like. That's Nova's going to spin that. There we are, first term, now into second term. That's definitely not going to spin that one. Second term, that looks as if it's not going to spin that either. The second term now into third term. That definitely won't be spinning that one either. Third term is not going to spin that either. They are now into fourth term. Oh, that would definitely spin that. Looks like fourth term is going to do it anyway. That's going to do it. Depending if it's going to sog on the second spin. It probably might be able to though. See what the second spin looks like. That's definitely going to spin that. That definitely is. Oh, Sussy will talk a bit though, actually. That's 400 spin. That's about 400. That's about 800.
That's 1,000 spent. And there we are, up, getting up to 1,200. Whoa, how that is all the way back here, Jesus. That's making it all the way back here, that is, Jesus Christ. That's a back here, that is. And there we are, into succulents. There we go, now into succulents. As you can see, we're filled up to the same level that we did on first phase, the same wall level anyway. Filled up to about the same level anyway. So yeah, so I catch, so anyway, so I catch you when it's reached on third spin of one way, so catch you there. It's cheap. See, it's just now drinking from the second rinse, just now drinking from the second rinse, see, right? So as you can see, we're drinking from the second rinse, and we've literally got 22 minutes left, and we're getting for third intermediate spin, so this is now the third intermediate spin, we're now getting for anyway. So we're now going for third intermediate spin. Well, it looks like we might be able to spin that one actually. Looks like we might be able to spin that one. Good big old salt water log. Looks like I might have to cut out this one because it's a dirty water dog. Looks like Siemens is going for it actually, he's going for it. Oh, I see, I knew he was going to do that. Next minute he was about to go for fast acceleration then, but now he's just cut out anyway. What the hell has he done that anyway? God, I can't believe, what the hell has he done that? There we go, now he's pumping away now. Now he's pumping away. That now should go into second attempt of the spin anyway. Which that spin that's gonna do anyway. There we go, now it's gonna in for another attempt now. No way he's going to spin that one either. There's no way he's going to spin that. There you go, see? That's the first attempt, now into his second attempt. that second temp out into third temp. There you go, that should spin that this time, that should spin. Oh no, it's not. That's bad temp, that is. That's now into fourth temp. Fourth temp out to fifth temp. Looks like here's a squeak though. That looks like that's coming from the Blomberg actually. Especially the pair of zippers I mean now anyway. That's coming from the Blomberg Tig over 50. Drive actually, that's coming from the drive actually. That looks like 800. again, that's just stopped out of Bowsend again. We are now into final rinse now. That's the soft one we're taking in. I think it's the adorable pink blossom fabric conditioner we're taking in anyway. We're taking in the pink blossom fabric conditioner we're taking in. Taking in fabric conditioner now. Look at that for a nice wall level. Anyway, look at that. Look at that for the good old fodder rinse. I suppose on the front spin we might get waterlog. Hopefully, we might probably get, might be end up having a waterlog on the front spin. Let's hope we do anyway. Let's hope we do get waterlock on front spin though. Let's hope we do. Okay, I so see you on the front spin. It goes to Jeep. Seamus is just now doing from the front rinse. Just now doing from the front rinse, see right? So as you can see, we're doing from the front rinse. And as you see, we've now got 11 minutes left. So we're now gaming for front spin. Now anyway, this is the final spin we're now on to anyway. That's what we're gaming for the 1400 spin. So we're gaming for front spin at 1400. So yeah, so this is now the time we're gaming for the spin at 400. hopefully it depends if it's going to get waterlogged or not though. Depending if it's going to do waterlogged on forest there or not really. There we are, now getting and now entering to advanced spin. No, that's not going to spin that one. You see it, that bad system or that, that's technically like, that's being like the snooze digest system, that is. That's like a snooze digest system, bad, start bad some trash. That's like a snooze digest system to me, that does. Don't think it's gonna spin that one. Nope. Definitely wouldn't really. Or is he going to try and spin that one, or is he not? Looks like he's going to try and spin that. Oh no, he's not. What are you doing, Stevens, honestly? Stop trying to be balanced, honestly. cannot believe he's not even spinning. Oh my god. That is taking Seamus for so much time anyway, god. That's taking forever to balance that load, honestly. In a minute, this machine will bloody give up and bounce in anyway. God, this machine will bloody give up soon anyway. God. Finally, about bloody time. About bloody time you spend that, Seamus, honestly. About time you spend that. I was going to say, that took ages to advance that. I did that took ages to advance that load. Tell you what, that machine is taking ages to spin that, honestly. That took ages to balance that anyway. That's 1,000 spin. Now going up to 400. That's the Blumhead Tiggo's 50, it's just finished. Anyway, that's just what he'd finished in the cycle. Sorry, I'm just doing that test beat for the Blomberg anyway. Ready guys, did a beep test sound anyway. Well, ain't quite there anyway, but anyway. Bet you see how the driver is getting on anyway, especially the other dressing can. I'll have to say that
Yeah, I'll probably have to say this one is very dry anyway. But especially the Collins X-Dry, when I first put it on, it was dead the first time. It was literally just dried about 27 minutes a day, but then it just got really damped anyway. The next minute it got quite damped with that dressing gown anyway. Then I had to put it back on twice on X-Dry anyway. And the next day I had to put on the 20-minute timer program. Anyway, now I'm going to use this new boss kit, which, you know, this one my mum bought anyway. It says recycled and recyclable. Anyway, it says hipster laundry basket, it says anyway. And it says soft grey on it, it says anyway. So obviously it says eco-friendly housewares and range on it anyway. So yeah, this is the basket we're going to have to use anyway. But obviously we've still got the other two baskets, they're still from the attached anyway. But this colour here is the same as what we got anyway, so yeah. All I'm going to have to say, that conditioner of that is so amazing, honestly. The no outdoable pink blossom fabric conditioner, it smells amazing. Honestly. Turns out that just smells amazing, this does, isn't it? This just smells amazing. I can actually tell this one smells amazing. But turns out it's just spent quite damn dry, actually, to be fair. Spent a bit quite damn dry anyway. Yeah, especially the inside of my mum's dressing gown, you can see. I don't know whether you could probably see that anyway. I think, yeah, the inside of the dress of the zippers is a little bit damn dry as well anyway, so yeah. These, I'm not going to do videos of the Blooming Teacups 50 just yet though, but I will probably put onto the live stream and do this on a live stream on Washington Vows anyway. Probably could do it on a live stream anyway, probably do it on them. Probably on a 60-minute time program, or maybe on a 6-minute time program I could do it on anyway. Could do it on the Washington 2000 live stream anyway. Anyway guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, by the way. I know it's been a long time filming. I know it has been quite a long time being filming the Hopping Lovers YouTube anyway, but it's been just because I haven't been filming this Hopping Lovers YouTube for nearly about 3 months ago. This is about nearly 3 months, guys, to be fair, that I haven't literally not been filming this Hobby Lovers YouTube for such a long time though, to be fair. But especially because everything has all been changed, to be fair. Especially the new layout of the desk though. You see, that's the one I've already explained to you at the start of the video. There's some new desk here anyway. So yeah, everything's all been changed in the garage, you can see that anyway. So yeah, you see, like, everything's all been changed over in the garage anyway. Apparently we did got a new shed apparently, because I think because in our garden we got a new shed anyway. So yeah. That's where we got all the tools gardening. So yeah, I think because all the tools gardening used to be there anyway. As you can see, I've got plenty of room in the garage. You can see the guys still got plenty of room in the garage anyway. So yeah, at least we've still got plenty of room in the garage anyway. So yeah, I think because last time the garage was... Because I remember last time, without the desk though, the garage was even full up last time. I remember the garage was full up last time. Last time it absolutely was full up anyway. But... It was filled up last time though, anyway. When the plant was there anyway, and the garden tools were there anyway. But obviously now, because they moved to the shed now anyway, they now moved to the new shed anyway. Which, so yeah. Especially it's not for to, especially not to put our washing machines or tumble dryers in the shed anyway. I remember one time though, when my aunties used to have the shed anyway. When she used to have a shed, when she used to have a Hopping AKG Future HF, AB593, which that day she used to have a shed anyway. She used to plumb the washing machine and the tumble dryer. Anyway, that she used to have a Hopping AKG Future HF AB593G anyway, which that was literally back in the early of 2000. I think it was back in the early 2015. Probably around about back in 2014 or 50, whatever it was anyway. But it's been quite a long time though, to be fair. So yeah, I think it was around about 2015 anyway, and especially used to have a Hoover VH360 Rinne dryer. That used to be here as well anyway, so that used to be in the shed anyway. Obviously, because of my aunties, because I know one of you guys have been explaining to me about anyway, where the Hopping AKG Future is, but I know what you guys are thinking of anyway, where the Hopping AKG Future now is anyway, because it's still at my uncle's at the moment anyway. But That's the trouble you see, okay? Because I haven't been seeing the Hopin AKG feature for a while, though. To be fair, that's been probably been probably. I probably would say it has been in the past few months, though, I would say. But anyway, probably in the past few years or so. Anyway, not like back in 2009. I think it was around about back in 2019, I think it was, around the year. Yeah, I think it was back in 2019 or 20, I think it was. Anyway, when I used to go to my uncle's place, that she did have a, that he did have the Hopin AKG feature anyway, that he has moved to his own place, and that he does have the Hopin AKG feature. But with my auntie, she has now got the Hoover Link 10kg, which you guys have already seen it on YouTube anyway. The Hoover Link 10kg 1400 spin DHL 412 GFX, I think it was. I'm not quite sure what model it was, but anyway, I'm gonna have a sneak peek anyway, just on Hopin Lovers YouTube anyway. So I think it was around that day, I think anyway. I think I'm gonna type on YouTube anyway. Not sure it was the right model, to be fair, because I can't remember what model it was anyway. Yeah, DHL 412 DV/1-80. You see, look, I've almost got it right, but I just missed the part of the model number anyway. So yeah, she now has a Hoover DHL 412 DV/1-180 anyway. And she does have the Hoover Diamond X DHDXC10DC18, the 10kg condenser drive. She also has now anyway, which you guys have already seen that as well anyway. So yeah, so as you can see, there's been a few changes with all of this garage anyway. As you can see, you guys have already know anyway, because I've already explained that to you anyway. So yeah, there is some other videos that's coming up anyway. Especially on Friday morning, there's going to be a new Tom Drive coming in, apparently, as I've just ordered it from Neuronix anyway, which I went now on Saturday anyway, which I wanted to get the new Mystery Drive anyway, which I'm having this week apparently anyway, which has been delivered on Friday morning anyway. But hopefully the new Mystery Drive comes anyway, especially a Saturday. This hopefully by the time when I finish work, right, I probably could do a last video of the Blumberg TKF-8550 anyway. Pardon me, sorry about that, guys. So yes, hopefully I'll do some videos. I might probably be doing a last video of the Blumberg AKG AA Class Screen Plus TKF-8451-8250 condenser heat pump dryer. Sadly, this machine's got to go apparently anyway. So yeah, I will probably do a last video of this dryer anyway. Hopefully, probably this week or so anyway. That will get to do a last video of this dryer anyway. Sadly, this has got to go. Apparently, the Blumberg TKF-8450 has got to go this week anyway. So yeah. That's when there's been a few changes apparently anyway. So yeah, I did manage to put the new one of the heat pump. I did manage to put a new heat pump on the dryer, to be fair. But anyway, I think because I've took the old one out, you see, because of the old one, that took horrendous, that did anyway. So yeah, I think because of the older heat pump, I've just chucked that away, I did anyway. I managed to get rid of some specs of it anyway. I think it's one of the black thing that you obviously do get on the heat pump dryers anyway, on the Blumberg. I think because you do get one of the specs of them anyway, the fluff specs of them anyway, which don't know whether I'll show you guys anyway. If I can take it out, you see, look, this EMA, that's what, how much fluff specs you get on this anyway. You see, guys, that's for the heat pump dryer. You see, look, anyway, one of the blacks there anyway. I did manage to put a new this new black specs of this anyway, but as you can see, this has got fluff everywhere on it anyway. But I think because with the Blumberg TKF-8450, it has only been in about, obviously, because with this dryer here, that's literally only been about, I don't know how many years it's been anyway. It's been about 2013 it's been here. I know it's been in about 2013 anyway. 2013 it's been here. So yeah, I think that's got to be 1 year. I think 2013 anyway, and then it's 2014 is 1 year, and 2015 is 2 years, and 2016 is 3 years, and 2017 is 4 years, and 2018 5 years, and 2019 6 years, and 2017 7 years. I think because like now we're in 2021 anyway, so that's nearly almost been about 8 years ago. That's dry here. That's almost been about 8 years ago. That's been in this house for 8 years, this dryer has. Literally, that's been in the house about 8 years ago. So yeah, because when we used to have the Bloomberg WF820, that's only been in about 5 years ago. Especially with this drive here, that's been totally about 8 years ago. This one here, that's been about 8 years ago. Anyway, I think because we've already got rid of the Bloomberg WF20, because that machine that was in, that's been in 5 years ago. Anyway, which I used to remember we used to have a Bloomberg WF20 anyway, because that used to be, that's been in 5 years. But this one, is it's been more in a year than the Bloomberg washer anyway, because this one's been in about 8 years anyway. But hopefully we will get rid of this dryer, hopefully. But anyway, I will do a last video of this dryer, apparently. Don't know what cycle we could probably do for this one anyway. Don't know what cycle we could probably do for this dryer anyway. Probably have to figure out what we will have to figure out what the cycle we could do on a Bloomberg anyway. We could probably do a Cotton's X dryer for the last one, hopefully. Or what's the other thing we could do? Viscose. That's the other thing we could do anyway. We could probably do a visco drying, hopefully. I think for the last time we're drying, we could probably do a visco drying. I think that could be for the last video. That could be for the last set video of the Bloomberg TRS 50 anyway. That could be for the last set anyway. Till that new mystery tumble dryer arrives. Anyway, till that new mystery machine arrives on Friday morning. But which I might get around and do the new video of the new tumble dryer, apparently, anyway. But to be fair, guys, one thing, look, I can't tell you what machine it will be, though. But I can't tell you what the making of the machine will be, anyway. But anyway, these are probably just, show you, anyway. But anyway, so yeah, we'll soon find out, anyway. I know it has been a very long time, guys, you already know, because I haven't been filming Hobby Lovers YouTube for nearly 3 months ago, apparently. Because you know what I've been doing lately, guys, because I have been doing live streams on Washington 2000 all the time, though. So, which I'm going to continue doing that, apparently. So, yeah, I wish I could probably think about continuing doing a live stream, hopefully on Washington 2000 anyway. I probably will also do one when the new drive comes as well, anyway. I'll probably do a live stream Nano World anyway. So, yeah, it's been a tough year, guys, to be fair, because of COVID, you know. But obviously, because we can't go and visiting other family members at the moment because of COVID anyway. So yeah, hopefully one day we will go back to do some videos of my auntie's machine, my grandparents' machine, my nan's machine as well anyway. So yeah, but sadly, because of COVID, because we can't go there for the moment anyway. But hopefully one day this month we'll probably do anyway. So yeah, hopefully this month we'll do anyway. So yeah. So yeah, that's it, guys. Hope you enjoyed, right? So like we said, we will figure out what the new cycle will be on the Siemens anyway. So yeah. And then just you see, guys, in this box here, this is all my detergent trial, anyway. Like, this one here we haven't tried. This is the Dosi female perfume set. This one is, anyway. Fabric conditioner. But this one we haven't tried. Anyway, hopefully we might be able to try that conditioner hopefully soon, anyway. When we're next from the Siemens, anyway. So yeah, and that's pretty much it, guys. So see you guys later, and hope you know as famous YouTuber at all times. And also, stay safe.